Ruth here, and this is from Madam Mimbulus on Instagram. As you can see by that. There we go. And these were the four new washi tapes. So let me just move this box out of the way. Did a writing job when I was opening it, so I'll just put it in the recycling box. So, well, this is one of the washi tapes. Anyway, first up, we have, this is a handmade with love by Mrs. Weasley. I'll be showing the full thing in my washi tape scrapbook. Either a clip and a picture, or just a picture, I don't know. But these have a lovely perforated edges, so it's easy. I just love that stuff. To take off. So that's this one. Next one is this, if you saw. Well, I'm gonna have to take them all off anyway, so I'll just listen to that. I don't know why, it's just so satisfying listening to that. That's, I don't know. Anyway, next one is this one. It's got two hands, it's got Borgen and Burks. 13 KNOG. 13B Nocturne Alley. And lastly, it is this Honeydukes lollipop one. Anyway, I am getting on in the washi tapes. I've got basically two and a bit boxes, little small boxes full, so I need to think of where to put them next. Anyway, this is just recurring. I don't really need to tell you. Very smooth. Anyway, this video for that's why I looked weird. It's not KNOG. That's where left it off. It is just 13B Nocturne. See? Obviously. a little bit tricky sometimes, finding the end. There's no... It's just a recurring flat material. And here is the... This one. So this is the ending part. It's handmade with love from Mrs. Weasley. So, thank you for watching. Like stuff more. She doesn't have a store, so just, you know, DM her on Instagram to ask to buy stuff. I think she still has some left of her other one, which is, let me get out my book here. It is... this one. The confidential memorandum ministry one. So do go check that out. She has that. She's also got some lovely pins and some stickers as well to check out. So go do that. So I believe that is everything. So did I already go through the... Oh, let's do it again. Thank you for watching. Next time for more, ring the bell for notifications. And right now.